Pakistan police have detained 20 suspects as they investigate the possibility of a serial killer being behind the suspected murder and sexual assault of three boys. The bodies of three missing children were found in eastern Kasur district, which has seen numerous cases of child abuse and abductions in recent years.
Child abuse is unfortunately a common occurrence in Pakistan, which tries to cover itself under the guise of religion. Though shocking and sad that pedophilia or child abuse is rampant in Pakistani society, now grief, fear and anger have enveloped the town of Chunia in Pakistan's eastern Punjab province after the bodies of three missing children were found in Kasur district, which has a history of child abuse and abduction. The body of 8-year-old Mohammed Faizan was found on an industrial estate last week after he went missing on the way home from nearby shops. The remains of two more boys were found nearby. Police have detained 20 suspects and their DNA samples have been sent for testing. Faizan's mother says she prayed for years to have a son and wants justice. Child rights advocates say Pakistan has a serious problem with child abuse. Meanwhile, police is continuing to investigate the suspected murders and disappearances and are looking into the possibility of a serial killer. Prime Minister Imran Khan has vowed a shake-up of law enforcement in Kasur and an investigation.